any man that carries the presence of God carries the miracles.
The purpose of the devil is always to cut off your end. No man can destroy your purpose. It is from God. The counsel of God concerning your tomorrow shall stand. Oh God, the counsel of God concerning your finances shall stand. If you see God as the beginning and the end of your life, when you stand to praise Him and you are able to appreciate the size of God, you will appreciate Him as a man.
The presence of the Lord is in this place.
The presence of the Lord is in this place.
The presence of the Lord is in this place.
The presence of the Lord is in this place.
Hello, viewers. I bring you greetings in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I am Reverend Apostle Christopher Iremu, the General Overseer of Calvary Bread of Life Ministries, also known as Calvary Chapel. I am also the General Overseer of Calvary World Outreach. I am here to declare the undiluted word of the Lord, and I believe that these words will bring transformation, healing, and miracles to your life. As you listen, you'll be blessed in the name of Jesus. God bless you.
Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above Him there's no other, cause Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above Him there's no other.
Of Abraham, whom Satan has banned for
80 years,
be delivered. Jesus couldn't put it together that the daughter of Abraham, a child of covenant, that Satan bound him for 18 years,
And
Jesus said, not in my time. They said, Jesus, don't do miracles. He's on Saturday. It's on the very day. No miracle is allowed. Jesus broke the law of Sabbath, because the covenant was greater. And Jesus said, I am the Lord of the covenant. I am the Lord of the covenant. And Jesus looked at the daughter of Abraham and commanded her to be healed. And she was healed. Why did Jesus break the law of Sabbath? Not only is he the Lord of Sabbath, the woman is a daughter of
Abraham.
The covenant must not fail in her life. Tonight, I am here to let you know that Jesus Christ, the one that healed that lady, came for your sake. Came to set you free. Came to set you at liberty. Jesus has no business to have died. He died for your sake. He died for your sake. He died for sugar. He died for heart attack. He died for tuberculosis. He became sick that you might be made whole. All your iniquities was on him. And because of that, Jesus
was arrested, humiliated, beaten, that you will never be beaten anymore. 39 stripes of Cain was on Jesus. And every one of them represented a type of sickness. They got him beaten up to the extent it was impossible to recognize him as Jesus. Even when Pilate was to release him, they said, "No, crucify him. Crucify him." And they took your Lord. For your sake. For your sake. For your sake. They took him and brought him to the cross. They nailed him to the cross. And Jesus was there, humiliated, stark naked, openly. Forget about the picture Roman Catholic showed to you. No. Jesus was naked for the whole world to see his nakedness. Right on that cross. Right on that cross, something happened. Jesus said, "I'm thirsty." And they brought to him vinegar. They gave it to Jesus. Jesus took it. The blood was gushing through. And he cried for the last time. Know why he cried? The father could not behold sin. When he looked at his son, Jesus, your sin,
enjoy,
your sin,
enjoy,
my sin,
came,
was on him. Because he can't behold
sin,
he turned away his eyes. And Jesus cried,
Jesus, no, you're wrong.
"My father,
Nedim.
My father,
Nedim.
Why have thou forsaken
me?"
He was all alone. No angel to minister to him. He was hanging on the cross. The mother was looking far. Her heart was broken. Not because of his own sin. For your sins and my sin. And at the time, Jesus looked. He said, "The assignment is done. It is finished. Your pain died on the cross. Your infirmity died on the cross. Jesus died. And they took him and put him in the sepulchre. He was buried. You know what? His spirit went to hell. And they bound him in hell. Why they were in hell? They were dancing there. Demons were jubilating. Because one of the demons he cast out. The blind Bartimaeus. Jesus asked that demon to go. Every miracle, the woman with the issue of blood, all those demons were very happy. Like Jesus was now in hell. They have conquered him. They have conquered him. They were jubilating. But you know what? Why they were doing that? The blood of Jesus flowed to the mercy seat of the Father. And the 24 elders got up. And God the Father got up. They came to look at the blood. To check if there was any sin in that blood. And the Father said, I find none. And the 24 elders bear witness there was no sin in the blood. And the Father said, announce to the heavens that the blood of my own Son Jesus shall stand for the remissions of the sins of the
whole.
He said, not only announce it on in heaven, go announce it on earth. The Bible says there was darkness. There was earthquake. But wait a minute. Before that happened, they went to hell. You know who went? The Holy Spirit went to hell. To do what? To announce that God has accepted the blood of his own Son for the remission. And that God has given him a name above all that names, that at the name of Jesus your sickness will fly away right now. And what happened in hell there is no light where they died Jesus, helpless. All of a sudden, they saw a flicker of light on his head while they were dancing acrobatic jungles.
Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other, 'cause Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other.
What's going on to that man? We chained them there. And they looked at the head of Jesus. The more they looked, the light was getting bigger. The more they looked, the light was getting bigger. The more they looked, the light was getting bigger. And all of a sudden, Jesus said, the chains in his hand broke off. The chains on his leg broke off. The chains on his waist broke off. And the devil said, hold him. Oh, principality came. Jesus threw away principalities. He threw away powers. He threw away witches. He threw away every one of them. All God power, he threw them away. He said, I'm not after any of you. I am after Lucifer, Satan, the devil. He got to Satan and remove his teeth and rendered him powerless and left him useless. And you know, when Jesus was doing that,
Abraham,
Moses,
Elijah,
they were watching from yonder. They said, Jesus, kick him. Jesus, blow him. Jesus, blow him. Jesus crossed over to Abraham.
to Moses, to the let sense,
and
preach to them, and preach to them, and he led procession. They followed him, and the Bible says after the third day, on the third day Jesus resurrected. Not only was Jesus resurrected, the old saints that died resurrected with him. They saw them on the streets of Jerusalem. I'm come tonight to let you know the assignment was accomplished. The physician had done his work. The physician has accomplished his assignment. Your own is to receive it by faith. Your own is to receive it by faith. I'm not here to call for salvation. I am here because God gave me 110 people for a miracle tonight. Listen to me. I'm not going to delay. We are going to begin to sing, and you will begin to dance, and your miracle will take place. If you believe it, it shall be according to your faith. When they begin to dance, when they begin to sing, do what you couldn't do before. Begin to dance. For he that sent me told me, as you begin to dance, his power will come on you. The power from on high, the power of resurrection, is going to come on you, and healing will take place, and miracle will take place in the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody say, I am healed. Say like you mean it. Somebody jump up and say, I'm healed. My brothers at the back there, can I see you wave your hand and say, I'm healed over there? Say like you mean it. Say like you mean it. Listen to me. I'm not asking you to do anything unusual. I'm asking you to dance yourself away from that heart attack. Dance yourself away from that sickness. Dance yourself away from that. Look at people are falling under the power. You see the healing power of God is already moving. Dance yourself away. Dance yourself away. Dance yourself away.
Unquestionable, you are the Lord. Unquestionable, you are the Lord.
Close your eyes. Take your miracles now.
Be
quiet.
Mede.
Baba, they are ready. Baba, they are ready.
Mede.
Baba, they are ready. Stop going up and down. Take your healing.
Nani, sorry.
Nobody will touch you. It's him that will do it. Right everywhere here, the angels are there. The power of God is down. Just take your miracle.
Hello.
All over this meeting.
Amen.
The glory of God is all over. The power of God is all over. Begin to do what you couldn't do before. That is it. I command your eyes to be opened, your womb to be opened, your legs to receive a quickening. Let cancer die to its root. Somebody has been healed of a blood disease. I give him thanks. There's a lady here. You are having blood continually. It has just dried up. The fountain is dried up. The fountain is dried up. The fountain is dried up. I see a black cloth taken away from a woman here, about four of you. Death has no power over you. Some of them are fighting themselves there, yeah? That's it. The power of God is doing something. The power of God is doing something. My own is to stand and watch the doings of the Spirit of God, of grace. Not less than 80 of you already been healed. Receive your miracle.
Very well,
if you are here to look at me, you will miss your miracle. I've told you, you danced. That is the miracle power of God. It's down already. It's here already. Take it. It's by faith. It's by faith. Take child from that woman. Take away child. Take away child from that woman. Not you. Not there.
Hello. Hello. Don't match her. Hey.
Take your mirror. Forget about looking at me.
The
woman is just taking her miracle. Believe it. It's yours. It's yours. Just receive it by faith. Take it by faith. They are catching these people. They are taking their miracle. Please leave telephone alone. Go into the people are there. People are there so that they don't match them. Look at it. Please, over there, people are there so that they don't match themselves.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. The power of God is moving. The power of God is moving. Take your miracle. Take your miracle. Take your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Oh my God. Oh my God. Things are happening. 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 Thank you right now. Oh my God.
So look where.
Like, look at children swimming on the ground. Look at this one, like snake. My goodness.
He said.
Jesus.
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 The miracle worker. Jesus. The miracle worker. Jesus. The miracle worker. Jesus. The miracle worker. Jesus. The miracle worker. The palm of Gilead. The palm of Gilead. The physician. Jesus. The palm of Gilead. Jesus. The palm of Gilead. Jesus. The physician.
Ahwazwaria. Agba fai merime.
Receive it.
Nari kei.
There's somebody there. Ahwazwaria
kau.
There's somebody there. Don't touch him. Leave him alone. The power of God is moving. 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 Let him be. Oh my God. What a night. 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 Yes. 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 Take it. 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 Take it.
I hope you enjoy the word you have now. I hope you were blessed. But in case you are there and you are not born again, I want you to pray along with me right now. And God Himself will come into your life. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I am a sinner. Today, I ask that you come into my heart. I receive you as my personal Lord. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. If you truly made that message from your heart, I want to let you know that you are born again. Right now, you are a child of the living God. And your life will never be the same again. Next time, we see you again. God bless you.
Any man that carries the presence of God carries the miracle.
The purpose of the devil is always to cut off your end. No man can destroy your purpose if it's from God. The counsel of God concerning your tomorrow shall stand. Oh God, the counsel of God concerning your finances shall stand.
If you see God as the beginning and the end of your life, when you stand to praise Him,
and you are able to appreciate this.